Winter maintenance is very important for us. We have a statutory duty to keep our roads free where possible. Obviously, we can't keep every road free, but we do the major routes, the A roads, the B roads. And that's to keep our public moving about, our visitors and our commercial traffic moving about safely around the county. We start early mid-September, running through until March or April. We have 33 gritters available across the county, and the drivers working 24 hours a day on 12-hour shifts when necessary. 24,000 tonnes of salt are available to us and 33 gritters. We, on a gritting run, can grit up to 2,500 kilometres, which is probably the equivalent of Penrith to Barcelona. So across the county, as well as the roads, we have thousands of grit bins and salt heaps out there working through our parish councils. We also have a number of farmers, particularly in the south of the county, who help us out in these kind of conditions. Carlisle City Council also work with us in doing the city centre in Carlisle. So we provide them with the salt and they go out with their smaller machines or manpower and distribute that. We also have a number of snow champions working with us at the moment, and they do an excellent job of going out into their localities and spreading these salt bins, the salt out of the bins and the salt heaps, to help their public move around. Of course, we would like anybody who's interested in becoming one of those speaking to us at Cumbria County Council in our highways department. We can provide them with the training and we can provide them with the clothing and the safety that's needed.